Alright guys, welcome back to the Nasty Warriors 7, part 7. Part 7 of the Nasty Warriors 7, Battle of Chambon. Let's do this. Oh no, we gotta get the peasants! Where's the peasants? Peasants! Back off! Oh no. Well, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. No, don't freaking kill them. Bitch! Oh, mother! Yeah! How you like that, motherfucker? Thank you so much. You're welcome. Woohoo! Oh, that's not good. Yes, I am. No, you won't. You're welcome again. I'm gonna save all the peasants. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. That's not good. Oh no! Dang it! No. Yo, what? Can I just get down there? Ah, what? Damn! Oh, come on. Ah! Are you kidding me? No, what? Oh wow, so lame, what the hell? I really have to go around? This is some bullcrap. Bullshit, I have to go around, that's not good. Oh wow, damn. Is that block two? Yep it is. Oh my goodness. How in the hell am I supposed to get the hell out of there? Oh my goodness. Is there like a way down? There has to be. I figure it will be like right here. And I can't. Why? Really? God damn it. Nope, can't go down there either. Figure. How in the hell am I supposed to get through? What the shit is going on? You there! Come help me! Thanks!
Goodness! Hey, you little bitch! Ah!
Yeah! Bitch!
Thank you so much!
You're welcome! Bitch. I'm coming, Lucian. Where is it? Adu? I think it's Adu. Adu. Bitch. What do you think you're doing here, huh? Huh? Bitch!
What's I swear on my life.
Alright, we successfully rescued Abdul, or as in, Lushan. Quickly ribbonize, okay. Let's do it! Let go! Come on! Come on. Ambush. I knew it! Ambush is attacking the man carrying the child. I cannot let you leave. Oh, yeah. I bet this little bitch. Who's here? My horsey. We should be home free. Come on! Come on, Yi Li. Is it Yi Li or Li Jai? Yi Jai, yep. Okay. I'm gonna defeat those little circles of yours. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on, quickly! Let's go! Bitch! Ow! Bitch! Yeah! General Wei and Cao Cao's cousin Cao Ren excelled in all the martial arts, including the archery and horsemanship. As a battle of Qi Bi, he defended Jing under Cao Pi. He held the rank of Lord Grand Marshal. Wow. Cool, flames. Yes, sir. No. Oh no, you don't. You little scoundrel. Yeah, you will never run out of money, bitch. Wait. Woozy! Yeah.
Ah, rampage on your ass.
Who's next? Oh yeah, you want some more? Woohoo! Come on! Yuppie! Bitch! Woohoo! Yeah! Come on, who's next? Just a little longer! Well, come on! Come on, don't be shy! Bring it! And defeat the mighty Zhang Fei if you can! Huh! I'm defending the Chumbon Bridge and you can't do anything about it. Oh, can't do anything. Oh, you want some? You want some?
Come on, bring it, bitch! Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! You got me, bitch! Dying like that damn poor fucker! Who next? Come on! Ooh, look at this brave guy. Wow, you want some more, huh? Okay. Well, I think it went quite well. Yes, it did. Come on. Come on. Come on. John Faye's right here if you want to, you know. Come on. Come on.
Alright. This battle will soon be over. Follow my lead. All forces, advance.
We must go to Liu Bei's aid.
Hey, you there. Please help me.
Leave it to me.
Now. Zhang Liao temporarily what? Yu Jin is temporarily withdrawing. Oh no. That's not good. Let's go! Peasants, start moving! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on. Yeah. Our forces go with Liu Bei. Come on. I got you. Come on. Come on. A little bit longer. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I know that. The war. A group has a much better chance of taking our officer head. That's true. Wait, wait, the peasants, come on. Come on, peasant. Come on, Yiji. Oh, shit. Well, your lord is suckish. Take this, little bitch. Motherfucker! No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Here, Josh!
I shall pull back for now.
Woo!
However, we shall meet in battle again.
You are doing an excellent job. I am a fortunate man to have you on my side, Zhao Yun. No. I am simply relieved that you are all okay.
Due to the fierce display of might shown by Zhao Yun and
Zhang Fei, Liu Bei was able to safely escape the Zhongsha.
Having defeated Liu Bei,
Cao Cao confidently joined the Zhangdong. Oh no.
Sensing Cao Cao's intentions,
Zhuge Liang went and proposed an alliance to Sun Quan.
For Sun Quan,
there was a little merit in joining forces with Liu Bei's meager army.
But Liu Bei was the only one in the land
willing to oppose the might of Cao Cao.
uncertain of how to proceed,
Su-Quan was approached by Zhuge Liang.
He explained that Liu Bei would continue fighting if
Su-Quan was to surrender.
For he would not give up until his dream came true,
no matter what the cost.
Those words pierced the heroic Su-Quan's
heart
and caused him to staunchly refuse Sa-Sa's demands for surrender. Meanwhile, Liu Bei
dispatched Zhao Yu into the battle so that he could launch a joint attack with Su-Quan.
Soon, the site of their decisive
battle,
Shubi
was filled with Sa-Sa's massive naval forces.
And facing them was the hastily
formed alliance of Liu Bei and Su-Quan.
As the two armies prepared to
engage in a heated battle, neither side could know
that the key to victory
lay in
the
palm
of the sleeping dragon's
hand. Battle Chibi.
Direction of the wind. We must ensure that our strategists
attempt to
control
the winds
are unobstructed.
Cao Cao's certainly not sparing any men this time, huh? And our brother, he wants us to tackle that lot head on.
You're not scared, my lord.
I'm excited, boy. I'm looking forward to a decent fight.
That's funny. I was just thinking the same thing. Besides, our strategist has prepared a plan that cannot fail.
Alright guys, thank you for watching, and this will be the end of part 7. Part 8 will be at Chibi for the altar of Dynasty Warriors 7. Alright guys, I love you guys, and bye bye.